WWE title?
Holla, 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 that's huge! Manchester, England, baby, we're coming!
Ollie versus JBL next week!
Oh, that's big!
Well, Kurt Angle promised he'd be in ringside to witness Mark Jindrak teaching the Big Show a lesson.
The following contest is scheduled for
one fall.
Bring a company to the ring by Kurt Angle from Atlanta, Georgia. Weighing in at 263 pounds, Mark Jindrak.
Well, Jindrak, one of the associates.
Hey, Kurt.
See you.
Hello, Kurt. How you doing?
Kurt Angle joining us here at ringside tonight. Well, it's going to be interesting to hear what Kurt Angle has to say about the Big Show and his protege here. And, well, yeah, Kurt, how you feeling? The bronchial infection you talked about, are you feeling any better tonight? Or doctors, you said, hadn't cleared you?
Hello. Hear you, Kurt. Can you hear us?
No. We got to ask the technician. You guys have the volume up on Kurt's headsets over here?
Kurt, I think...
You guys have the volume up on Kurt's headsets over here?
Oh, I don't think
And making his way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 470 pounds, The Big Show!
Well, Kurt, there's the man who promised to show you no mercy Sunday, and he didn't show you any mercy on Sunday. Kurt, what do you have to say about the match against the Big Show on Sunday and no mercy?
Kurt, do you think Jindrak's going to beat Big Show less than you think that Jindrak can get it?
Oh, that is
juicy. Well, Kurt, you know the Big Show's been shaving his head every day to remind himself of what you and your associates did to him a couple of weeks back. The humiliation of raping him of his dignity when you shot him in the back with that tranquilizer dart. Big Show wasted a little time. Jindrak into the ring, and you felt one of those peels Sunday, Kurt.
Kurt,
nonetheless, it's Big Show against Mark Jindrak.
Oh, my God.
What a headbutt to Jindrak, sending him halfway across the ring.
And Big Show is just zoomed in on Mark Jindrak. And, Kurt, I got to ask you, I mean, what are you feeling physically after being in this ferocious battle with the Big Show this past Sunday at No Mercy? I mean,
Remember, Mark Jindrak was the man who surprised us a couple of weeks ago, coming out to help Kurt Angle and Luther Reigns, and bringing out those clippers to shave the head of Big Show, and Jindrak's paying for it.
The largest athlete in the world today is angry. He's a...
That skillet-like hand!
He's a giant, and he's got his... His kill in sight. His kill is Mark Jindrak.
Well, maybe Big Show's going to treat Mark Jindrak like a big game, a big game trophy like you did, Kurt, that night. Well, you treated the Big Show.
Oh, my God! It almost seems like Big Show, Kurt, is just sending a message to you here. And that Mark Jindrak is almost, you know, if I could say, the sacrificial lamb here.
Well, Mark Jindrak is being manhandled in the clothesline by the 7 foot 470-pound monster who just is staring a hole through Kurt Angle.
Now Kurt Angle standing up here and looking into the eyes of a Big Show. And
here comes the Big Show, the 7 foot making a beeline. Well, Kurt, why are you sitting down? Why don't you stand up and get in his face? Big Show just asked you if you had something to say.
Personally, Kurt, I think you did the right thing, my friend. I would have done that.
Whoa, look at this!
A drop kick! Knocking the Big Show off the apron of the ring. Mark Jindrak used the distraction. The Big Show distracted by Kurt Angle for a moment. Mark Jindrak with that vertical leap and the drop kick.
Look at this! Pounding now. Mark Jindrak doing the right thing. Pounding on this monster.
Big Show into the steel steps, and Mark Jindrak could do it here. He's putting a hurting on this big giant.
He sure is. And Mark Jindrak now knows he's got the Big Show. I'll tell you, Kurt, you got this Mark Jindrak primed and pumped.
Look at this. Jindrak into the cover in the ring. He hooks the leg. They have it here. And Big Show kicks out at a count of two.
A moment ago, and you saw. You can see now how vicious this Mark Jindrak can be and is.
Well, he learned from the best in Kurt Angle, but with one arm, Big Show knocked Jindrak back. There's another drop kick to that shoulder. Mark Jindrak, Angle's associate, taking it to the Big Show.
Kurt, you got to be proud. Are you proud of Jindrak? Even that he will answer.
Well, Big Show, that big arm wrapped around the top rope. Jindrak using that rope for leverage, trying to bend that wrist and arm around that rope.
Jindrak more or less hammerlocking that humongous tree limb-like arm of the Big Show. There's a hammerlock.
And Jindrak.
Now what?
Look at Big Show back to Jindrak up into the corner. Jindrak was working on that shoulder.
Steps.
Now a kick to that injured shoulder. And Mark Jindrak has found
opening. No way. He can do this.
That was too big. That was 470 pounds. He was trying to pick off the mat. And Jindrak's in trouble. But again, that injured shoulder.
Jindrak going right back, breaking that attempt of a choke.
Unbelievable
call.
With his left arm, the Big Show tossed Jindrak out of the ring.
With ease, and Mark Jindrak is not a small man. And now what?
Wait a minute, what's this? Well, it must lose the lane to this. Eddie Guerrero. Now Kurt Angle just, he can't shoot the headset off it. And Eddie Guerrero with the right hand to lose the lanes.
Hold on,
Eddie. Taking it to Angle's other associate.
Eddie is all over lose the lanes. Big Show's watching this.
Kurt Angle has a steel chair.
Angle, get a chair.
Big Show, boot to the chair off of Angle. Here's Jindrak. Look out.
Oh, my God.
Choke slam with authority. The cover, hook of the leg. Big Show picks up the win.
Here's your winner, the Big Show.
How powerful is the Big Show? But I'll tell you, give an assist to Eddie Guerrero in this. Coming out here, even up the odds a little bit.
Well, Kurt Angle helping his associate Mark Jindrak out of the arena. But it was Eddie Guerrero who made sure that Luther Reigns didn't get involved. And the Big Show picks up the big victory.
Well, Kurt Angle said that this thing is not over with the Big Show. And if Angle said it's not over with the Big Show, it's not over with the Big Show. I buy it. I believe Kurt Angle.
Well, Kurt Angle had very little to say here tonight. But the Big Show, extremely impressive with a choke slam to Angle protege, Mark Jindrak. He is an absolute monster.